So, we need to make one an dominant and indominant.
And a recessive.
Can you guys like look away? You guys are making me nervous on camera. Please. Anyway, so they need to be dominant. One needs to be dominant over the other. So I decided, with Kevin's help, to make it green R instead of R green and so on.
Okay. So, and it works? Do you check your...